So if you know how to manage a TC625, you know how to control a TC425.